Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go. Even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
God is good all the time and all the time. God is good and that is His nature. My name is Brandon Mutunga from St. Mary's, Ongata Rongai. Welcome to a daily devotion for Africa. 24th May 2020, Monday. Welcome to our today's reflection. Yesterday, we celebrated the Pentecost, which marks the birth of the church. Today, the church celebrates the memorial of the Blessed Virgin Mary, help of Christians. Our reading comes from the Gospel according to John, chapter 2, verse 5. And it says, His mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." In many ways, these words of Mary summarize what it means to be a follower of Jesus. We simply need to do what Jesus tells us to do. Mary is an example of total confidence, the one who was consent to trust in God's plans, even when she did not know all the details. It is with the same total confidence she tells others to follow Jesus' instructions. Because she knows out of experience that God does not disappoint. May we take the example of Mary as a good listener and a woman of faith. For to be confident, we need to listen first. Let us all seek our mother's Mary intercession. She's help to all Christians. Then we should be happy that we have her in our spiritual journey. Let us pray. Lord our God, who chose the mother of your beloved son to be the mother and help of Christians, grant that we may live under her protection and that your church may enjoy unbroken peace. Hail Mary, pray for us so that we may do the will of your son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go. Even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.